happy, what is today? Friday. Happy Friday. If I could only see what is going on. I can't get the little camera box. It's about that big. Tiny, tiny. Alright. We're going to bring up Melvin again. We are going to do Melvin again. So this is session 31. 30? 31. Wow. Alright. Ganny, are you still there? Yes, okay. Can we bring Melvin Nadell back through? Melvin Nadell. We just want to ask you some questions. Your daughter does. Melvin? Hello. Thank you for coming through. Thank you very much. Smile. Yes, okay. All right, do you mind if I ask you a few more questions from your daughter? Yes. She's your light. Yes, aw. Okay, so. Okay, Mel, the only reason that we're doing this is to bring closure to the families. So we have no affiliation with any missing person's book. So Eric made contact with your daughter and she wants to validate it's really you. Can you think back when you were alive and tell us what your favorite music was? Your favorite bands, musicians, and some songs? T H A T That B O O That book, I S W R O N. Gee, that book is wrong. Yes. Okay, well, we're not. We genuinely care. We do. And we just want to bring closure for at least your daughter. And disregard the book. I L I K E I like A N D A G R E E. You like and you agree. Yes, aw. I love talking to you. You are amazing. You have some major, amazing energy. So, can you give us just a few of your favorite bands? Okay, I don't know what that was, but okay. Skinnerd? Yes. Okay. What else? What other types of bands did you really vibe with? Queen. Yes. T A K E. Take. T H E. Take the L. G, take the long. W, A, Y, take the long way. H, O, M, E, take the long way home. I think I've heard of that song. I'm not 100% sure. Yes. I have heard it. Yes. Okay. Are there any other? B. L. A. C. Black Sabbath. Yes. I like them. B. L. I. Z. Z. A. R. D. Blizzard. O. F. O. Z. Blizzard of Oz. Yes. Okay. I've never heard of that, but okay. Are there any others that you really vibed with when you were here? J. O. U. R. N. E. Okay, Journey. I know Journey. I like Journey. Yes, Journey's good. Very good. E. A. R. T. H. Earth. W. I. N. D. Earth. Wind. F. I. R. E. Earth. Wind. Fire. Yes. Okay. I don't think I've heard of them, but okay. Are there any others? A B R O S M I T H Aerosmith. Yes. Okay, I love Aerosmith, yes. Is there anything, any others? C O M M A D O R E S. Oh, Commodores, Commodores. That's with, who's that with? L I E O N A. Oh. R, okay. I C H I. Oh, with Lionel Richie. Okay, I under. Yes. Brick House, I understand that. Yes. T H E B E E T L E S, the Beatles. N A O T S O M U C H. The Beatles, but not so much. Yes. F L E E T W O O D Fleetwood Mac. Yes, oh, you have good taste in music. You have very good taste in music. Yes. Those are some very yes. Very admirable. Oh, okay. J A N I. Oh, Janis Joplin. Yes, lover, a lover. Okay, all right. Okay, can you tell us what your daughter's name is and her middle name? Okay. R I S T E. And Kristen. M. A. R. Kristen Marie. Yes. Aw. That's, I like that name. I know a lot of Kristens. Okay. Okay, you told us to contact Dottie. Okay, she does not recognize that name. Who is Dottie? And please, what is your wife's name? D? O? T? T? Y? Dottie? W? A? S? Dottie was? A N A F F A I R Oh, thought he was an affair. Oh, that's okay. S O R R Y, sorry. P A M, sorry, Pam. Yes. Who is Pam? M Y W I F E. Oh, okay. So Dottie was an affair and wife is your and Pam is your wife. Okay, that's okay. 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 Please, can you please name your daughter in one of your most memorable times with her? Okay. R. Kristen. Yes, okay. Do you have any, like, a favorite all-time? C. H. R. I. S. T. M A S Christmas. Yes. Okay. B U T S H E, but she W I L L she will A L W A Y S B E am Y. She'll always be my V. A. L. E. N. T. I. N. E. Aww. Christmas, but she will always be your Valentine. Yes. O. U. R. Our. T. H. I. N. G. Our thing. W. A. S. H. A. L. L. O. W. E. E. Okay, but your guys' big thing was Halloween. Yes. Aw. It's like me and my mom. T. H. O. S. E. Those. A. R. E. Those are. M. Y. P. R. E. C. I. O. U. S. Precious. M. O. M. E. N. T. S. W. I. T. H. With. H. E. Are. Those are your precious moments with her. Yes. Aw. R. E. A. D. Read. B. E. T. W. E. E. And read between. T. H. E. L. I. N. E. S. Read between the lines. W. I. T. H. With. M. Y. A. N. S. W. E. R. S. Read between the lines with your answers. Yes. Okay. N. O. T. Not. Y. O. not me? No. M. Y. My. D. A. U. G. H. T. E. R. Okay. So, when she's watching this, do you want her to read between the lines with your answers? Guess. Okay. That's S H E she W I L L U N D E R S T A N D. She will understand T H I S. So she'll understand that. Yes, okay. So just leave it at that. Yes. Okay. 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 Where did you and your wife go on your first date? If you don't remember, where did you go on your honeymoon? F. I. R. S. T. First. D. A. T. E. First date. W. A. S. T. H. E. First date was the C. I. N. E. M. A. Your first date was the cinema. Yes. I. S. T. I. L. L. R. E. M. E. M. B. E. R. You still remember. Yes. Oh, that's sweet. That is very, very sweet. Okay, Mel, what color was your Jeep you drove the day you went missing? R. E. D. Red. V. E. R. Very. M. U. D. D. Why? Red and very muddy? Yes. I. L. O. You loved that thing. Yes. Aw. I. F. E. E. L. L. I. K. E. I feel like. Q. U. E. S. T. I. O. N. E. D. I feel like I'm being getting questioned. B. Y T H E P O L I C E. Oh, you feel like you're being questioned by the police? That's not my intention at all. That's not our intention at all. Smile. Are we good to go? Yes, okay. Okay. All right. Okay, how often do you have to act as a guard using your skills you learned in life to run off intruders? T H E B O O K I S S A F E. Okay, the book is safe. Yes. O N L Y only T H O S E only those W I T H with T H E with the E Y E S eyes C A N R E A D I T. Only those with the eyes can read it. Yes, like as in being able to astral project and find the correct book. Yes. Okay. How do you guard it? S-U-T. Set. Set a permanent G R I D. Set a permanent grid O F P R O T E C. You set a permanent grid of protection. Yes. I T I S. It is A L M O S T. It is almost L I K E, like A B L. It is almost like a blanket. O. F. S. T. A. R. S. Oh, so you set like an etheric grid. It's almost like a blanket of stars. Yes, that's exciting. I've done my own. I like that. Okay. Okay, do you know who any of them are by name? Can you answer that? We find this very interesting. So, do you have anything that you would like to say? W I L L. I will. P R O T E C T. I will protect. T H O S E. I will protect those. N A. M. E. S. So you will protect those names. W. I T H with S I L E N C E. Okay, I understand that. That's okay. You will protect those names with silence. Yes. Is there anything else that you would like to say to your daughter? I L O V E I love H E R her W I T H with A L L all O F M Y B E I N G. You love her with all of your being. Yes. S T I L L still. D A D D I E S still daddies L I T T L E G I R L oh, still daddy's little girl. Yes. N O M A T T E R no matter H O W no matter how O L D oh, no matter how old. Yes. G E T get R I D get rid O F T H A T get rid of that B O O okay get rid of the book yes which book S H E she K I just got Vanessa in my head. N O W S. She knows. W H A T B O O. Okay, she knows what book. Yes. I keep getting Vanessa. I hear Vanessa. That's strange. All right. Okay, Melvin. Well, thank you for coming through. Thank you very much. We'd love talking to you. It's always fun. It's always great. So, thank you for all the information that you have brought through. W E L C O M E. Welcome. Thank you. Thank you, Melvin. Thank you. I think he's gone. Ganny. Ganny. All right, so that was really Melvin. Thank you, Ganny. Thank you so much for bringing him through. I'm gonna say goodbye. And I love you. I Alright, Ganny, well, thank you, and I'll talk to you later on. Wow, that is seriously amazing. Don't know how this happens. It's just so amazing. All right, guys, give me one second and I'll be right back. All right, hi guys. All right, that was another crazy session, so. I keep hearing Vanessa. I don't know why. I keep hearing Vanessa over and over. Other than that, awesome, amazing. I feel so refreshed. His energy is so refreshing. I hope your daughter, the daughter, enjoys. So, I will see you all tomorrow, and I hope you guys have a great, Easter weekend. Easter. Thank you to all the pagan or the Catholics and the Christians for keeping our traditions alive. So, all right, guys, I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all with all my heart, all the way from Venus, all the way back down. So. Everybody have a good weekend, or try to anyway. And I'll see you all tomorrow.